I find the references mostly from the Pinterest, and here is what I found for today. So I'm going to doing some basic shapes. I don't want straight lines, as I feel this is not realistic. So I try to draw in this way. For this drawing, I think the signatures of this picture is the roof of the building. So I try to add more details for this. And I add some texture and some detail. And here come another roof again. After doing basics, you have to do some textures and shapes. Here's another roof. I add some texture and detail, but I'm not going to fill completely. And I add some shapes. So I add more detail. So after putting some basics in outline, this is the time for adding some colors. For colors, I use pencil art watercolor. And I'm gonna use this color, and I'll use the same color this picture signature is the roof, but the thing that I'm going to focus on is the plant. So I try to use the light color for this background building, because after a few seconds I'm gonna add the gigantic plant in this picture. Boxes right there, because I put all my color there, so it's gonna be a little waste, and you're gonna see that my favorite part is that little ants always come cheer me up when I'm doing art project. The color that I use is not exactly the same, just like the Pinterest picture. I change some of them. Sometimes we shouldn't miss adding detail. You don't have to be exactly the same, just like your reference one. But then when you miss out those small details, it looks a bit awful to me. So I try to add detail, but not completely. Shadow, I use like dark color. Okay, so here I use like dark color. So you can see that one obviously. Okay, here is my favorite part. Adding some plants to my building. So here is one more plant. Having plant is kind of giving you a very peaceful life. And I add many plants here. To be honest, this is my favorite part. As I want to add the plants, I use the building next to in a very light color so that my plants become alive. Focus on very vividly. In the part when you are adding trees, when you are adling the colors for a tree, you can go from dark to like light, dark to lighter to light, or maybe you can go light to darker. Yeah, like, no stress for that. So here, I like to add dark color tone in there. Alright, now this is the final outline time. For me, I think the final outline is really important time that you can add some more details and you can edit some part that you just miss in the picture. The final photo, a picture, and next time I will do my own urban sketching, the photo taken by me. So stay tuned and don't forget to thumbs up and subscribe my channel.